Hello. How is everyone doing? Hopefully, we don't have the same laggy issues that we did last night. I don't know if that was just Twitch's servers or what. Let's see. All right. Excuse me. It's a camera. Do you like the camera? Wow, I'm surprised she hasn't run out of the room yet. She's leaving. Okay. I feel bad every time, but I want you guys to see her. She's so cute. Yeah, let's see. Here we go. Right, I'm in the Forlorn Ruins. I'm doing all the upside down stuff. I forgot about that. Excuse me, that was kind of gross, sorry. Alright, so. Right, I've got to get two other keystones. Ah, shit. I got hit like 8 times by that. Actually, I don't have to carry it the whole time. Oh, you missed me. And I already have one left. Okay. It's gonna be a long night. I'm a fan of that. I might start doing that more. That was good. How are you guys doing tonight? Yeah, I think we'll be done with this. I'll be generous and give us an hour because I bet that there is a frustrating part, just like the water segment at the end of the last one. That'll probably take me a couple attempts to get through. Save right there. Ah!
I'll buy it at a high price.
Crucifixion07, thank you for subscribing. Appreciate ya. Ow! Well, he's dead, so, you know. Okay, so. All right, so I have to not get hit by the lasers. Ooh, that was close. Got the keystone.
I'll buy it at a high price.
Die by Insanity. Thank you for subscribing with Twitch Prime. So I don't know why I have to clear my throat so much. I guess allergies. Do you guys know, in Texas right now, I went outside earlier to walk the dog and stuff. It's like 92 degrees Fahrenheit. What the fuck? That's like 29, 30 degrees Celsius? Not sure offhand. I want to Google it. Woo! No! How was I supposed to know? How was I supposed to know that? Oh, man. Okay. So yeah, it's hot. I kind of can't believe how hot it is. Even like it is Texas, so. But still, it's stupid. It's supposed to get colder on Friday. Oh, it's 33 degrees Celsius. For some reason, I thought 32 degrees Celsius was 100 Fahrenheit. Okay, so it's 33 degrees Celsius. I don't know. I don't understand why we don't just use Celsius like the rest of the world, but... Okay. I wish I could... Could I... I can't make a soul link here. This kinda sucks. Good. Good. Oh! That is really cool. Like, that does feel pretty awesome to do that. Not gonna lie. Yeah, everybody just needs to use the metric system. I don't know why we use the English system. The English don't even use the English system. It's stupid. Okay, I guess, here I go. Oh no, I got zapped! There's like nowhere to use it either. Okay, here goes. Okay, I'm getting impatient again. I gotta stop that.
I'll buy it at a high price.
Vecro, thank you for subscribing. You guys have been great with the subscriptions. Thanks to Twitch Prime, I guess. Thanks. If you guys aren't aware what you get with the subscription, you get, it's $5. $2.50 goes to me, $2.50 goes to Twitch. And if you have Amazon Prime, you get a free sub that doesn't cost you anything. And you get, custom emotes. There's like a little set. You can see which ones you get in the comment box. Oh no! I was distracted talking about emotes. I got an excuse for every time I die. I got an excuse ready. And there's also a private Discord server that you can join if you use Discord. And if you don't use Discord, you probably should. Like, if you use Skype, you can replace Skype with Discord, I think, at this point. There we go. We'll just wait for Mr. Toad to come over here. Now come closer. Come closer. Good. Woo! Okay. That's nice. I'm safe here, right? Yeah, I am. Okay, so I guess that's my chance. And then I just gotta get to the other side of it, I guess. I can't imagine living in this place now. Oh, thanks, Becro. I appreciate it. Yeah, the rent's probably low in this place. If there's rent at all. Oh, what? How's this? It broke the rules, in my opinion. Like, I was just following the gravity rules. And then it was like, Pat, those don't apply anymore, for some reason. Boy. That's okay, I can do it again. That's fine. Gotta stop being so impatient. I say as I die again. I wish you could save on those things. Yeah, I feel like I was cheated there, but yeah. I guess now I know, so no more excuses. That keystone. Oh, come here. Come here. I guess I could have gone there. I'll wait till it goes back. Okay, so the keystone's right over there. So I guess I just get to the top of that and then just jump over? Whatever, man. I don't know why I did that. Like, I don't have an explanation. I was sitting there, I was like, oh, I guess I could do it this way too. Nope. Sorry. Yeah, I'll play Nightcry sometime. I'm kind of enjoying playing some non-horror stuff though. At the moment. Ow! I'm sorry. Should I have dropped it there? I guess you have to drop it there. There's just something that's just not processing about that part for me, I guess. What ended up happening with No Man's Sky? Oh, I wasn't even looking. They basically released the game and didn't do anything. Like, they even shut the subreddit down. Which, honestly, I don't really blame them. I imagine, like, no one there was actually talking about the games. They were just wishing the devs death threats and all sorts of stuff. There was apparently a bunch of outrage over it, though. Okay, I was watching that time. Yeah, that basically is what happened with No Man's Sky. I'm not really sure why it was such a big deal, to be honest. Like, major publishers like EA and Activision release shitty games with, like, overpromised stuff all the time, and they don't get the same amount of backlash. Like, people are mad about it for a while, but, like, people stayed mad about No Man's Sky, which I didn't really understand. That's what you gotta do! That's so... God, that makes me upset. Okay. What was that? Oh. I thought... Oh, it's ice. Weird. I mean, I don't know. Publishers straight up lie all the time. I'm not saying, like, they don't deserve any backlash. I'm just saying it's weird how much backlash there was. In my opinion. Ooh. So, am I supposed to, like, jump, then let go, then jump again? Like that? Oh, I guess I can walk on the ceiling. No? Well, what's the point? Why would I do that? Okay, so I've got four of the keystones. Are we good? Where do I need to put them? Okay. We did it. So we've done that side of things. Man. All right. Where are we? Oh, hey, it's our friend. Hey, friend. It really wants me to pick this object up. It keeps bringing up the prompt. I don't know. I think the hype ruins the game, I guess. We're still talking about No Man's Sky. But like, I don't know. Hype's never really ruined a game for me that I can recall. Like every game that I've had hyped up, I've... Like, if I didn't like it, it wasn't because of the hype. I don't know. Like, everyone hyped up Undertale for me before I played it, and I was like, all right. And I played it, and I was like, oh, this is really good. I didn't like Let's Playing it for other reasons, but... And, like, people hype this shit up a lot, and I'm really, really enjoying it. I didn't play it for a while because I didn't believe the hype. But, you know. I don't know. Hype is an interesting phenomenon in games recently, I feel like. So what am I doing here? Nope, you can't go on the other side of that. Well, that was fun. Oh. Hey, made a bridge. The shrine must have powered all that they had built. Look at it now. Look what it did. I don't know. I mean, you guys might laugh at this, but I like most I like most things. Oh, he's so sad. Like I genuinely like most games that I play, most movies that I watch, most TV shows. I wonder if Gumo knows of their fate. I hope he can forgive us that we live and they are gone. Gumo, I'm sorry, man. Yeah, I do like most things. Citing one exception doesn't disprove most things, by the way. Feel like I need to point that out. What am I supposed to do here? Like, holy shit. Okay. All right. I know you were kidding. I was kidding too. Does it not come across when I'm kidding? I've noticed it doesn't really come across in comments a lot of the time. I need to be quicker on the draw with that. So I guess that would be my chance. Damn. Okay, I'll try. So, like, I could be right here. Shit, man. I can't create a soul link! Okay, and I was about to say... Well, check this shit out. Soul Link is ready, okay. Oh, thanks for the host. Hey, you kitty chew. It's a question. What do you think about the price change in games? As I mentioned earlier, a game costing as much as $60 would basically be sold like a status symbol like GTA 5 and all the other top games that are sold for just as much, but then you get the cheaper games. That seemed like a bargain, but then you take in the amount of hours that the game has to offer, plus its content. I don't know. I'm trying to remember the last time I bought a $60 game. Yeah, I don't know. I don't really play AAA stuff these days, so most games that I play are like 10, 15, 20 bucks. But, you know, I don't know. I'm fine with it lasting 2 hours if it lasts 2 hours, depending on what those hours are like. If they last 20 hours, that's cool too. But The element of winds lies before us, stored in the heart of this place. Kumo! Don't be sad. Oh. These ruins are all that is left of the Gumon, reminding us of their fate. Losing the ones that he loved, Gumo is the last of his kind. I like their creativity here. They're like, the race will be called Gumon. What should we name the last one? Let's just take the N off. Gumo. That sounds pretty good. Oh yeah, Attack on Titan. Oh yeah, I bought Attack on Titan. That's a good game. That's good. I need to... I've been playing that in my spare time a bit. I haven't played it in a little while. I like it though. It's fun. It plays exactly like you'd want an Attack on Titan game to play. Ori, we shall bring back the light for Nibel and the memory of the Gumon. Let us restore the element of winds. Sure, wait, what does this entail? Poor Gumo. Wait, what? What's happening? What? I got an achievement. Ah! Ah! Okay, wait. Oh! Oh, this is... This is not fun! I do... What? No! Guys, it's another water segment. And I can't explore the rest of the thing. I didn't know that this was gonna happen. Timor should be free. I've gotten most AAA titles on Steam on Steam sales, to be honest. Like, ever since I moved to PC, that's pretty much what I've done. All right, let's do this. Ow. Ow. What happened? Okay, I think I can get a hang of this. Ow, damn it. I was hoping I wouldn't get shot. Move. Ori! What's happening? Oh! 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 What?! This is tough. Ah, I can't create a soul link. Okay. Come on. Come on. Woohoo! No! What? I didn't see where it was coming from. Shit. Oh, so frustrating. There's certain stuff that I'm like, how am I supposed to react to that so fast? without doing, like, trial and error. Use my gamer sensibilities. Okay. So this is what I do. Okay. Okay. Ha 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 ha! Oh! Oh, come on. I can't create a soul link right there? Did I make it out? Oh, that was much easier than the water one, in my opinion. That was way better. This is made in the same engine as Timor. Yep. Don't look at my children. That's why it hates the light. You're not making me do this, are you? No. Okay. Cutscene. Oh, what? What am I supposed to do here? Sucks. Okay, I think I get it. Aha. Ooh, this is rough. I can't create a soul link in an unsafe zone? Are you kidding me? Anyway, so what I was gonna say is, it's like the devs sat around and they were like, what can we do to make them cry? All right,
or he gets taken in by this cute sloth character. Sloth character dies. Okay, then Ori makes a friend. The friend's entire race dies. Then we'll make an enemy. And her children die. Oh yeah, you can't go under the water. Cool. Well, that would have been much easier. Anyway, I'm just saying, like, laying it on a little bit thick. I still love this game, but damn. Oh. Yeah, that didn't really work out, did it? Oh. Yeah, you can't really go underneath the water there. You gotta pull this move. Very cold water. Everybody's got something dying. And then they got this great music in the background. Yes, cry, gamers, cry! It's Walking Dead Season 1 all over again. Okay, yeah, for some reason, she's cool with me being over here. Oh, fuck! Okay. It's fucking spider, dude. I know what we gotta do, I'm just... Yeah. Wait. Okay. I just didn't see that one right away for whatever reason. I wish you could make a checkpoint. Like, I don't understand why you can't. What? Like, how is this an unsafe zone? I'm not getting hurt by anything. I was trying to see if I could go into the log. Man. Sorry your kids died, but, dude. Aha! That's what I was trying to do last time, I just didn't. Oh, good. Is it coming down? Is it coming down? Oh, I gotta smash him. Bash him, whatever. Oh no! Did I get it? Okay, what do I do here? Shoot. Okay. This guy reminds me of that segment in Unravel where you're hiding from the birds. Yeah, Gumo's alive, the rest of the Gumons die. That's correct. Okay, Okay, so if I... What's the point of moving this? Oh, you moved the whole thing. This is a pretty cool, like, stealthy segment. I like it. Okay, but... That scared me. There's a crank up there, though. How do we get to the crank? I got an achievement, fight to live another day. We barely escaped from her clutches this time. It's clear now why she hunts us. Kuro is just protecting her child. But remember, Ori, the element of warmth is the last to ignite. The sunstone we seek, high atop Sorrow Pass. We must ride the winds, for they will show us the path. So we gotta go up there, huh? Oh my god. Man, it's gonna be blacked out for the rest of the freaking game! That's fine, I guess. Whatever. I do like that you can catch this. That's cool. Smell you later, idiots. Fuck you guys. I'll take that. Don't mind if I do. For those of you who watched that DTGA episode. Oh, I ran right into it. Eat it. That's right. We're just going back up this way. So how am I supposed to get up there? I guess I'm supposed to go where I dropped those rocks on his head. Yeah, that makes sense. So on my way up there, where do I want to go? I guess I'll just go up there. Haha, can you fly? I didn't think so. Oh. Bye-bye. I fucking, you know what? I didn't like that. I didn't like how that developed and went down. That was... super annoying. All right, fine. I want this guy's energy. Thanks. I'll kill the bird thing. Bird thing's dead. Ow. Come here, bird thing. Now come here, bird thing. you went onto the spikes. That was stupid. Bet you won't do that shit again. Oh, fuck these guys. Yeah. Wait, what? We want that open, I think. Do we? Is that the way out? Oh, yeah, I guess we do want that open. I have to go that way, actually. Oh no, come here. Wait, I wanna try something. Now come here. I was hoping to, like, make him go into the spikes. That's what I was trying to do. Like, shoot him into the spikes. I don't think he can go that far, though. You have to get, like, just right. Which I don't really have the patience to do. I could go in the underwater segment real quick. Hey. Ow. Okay, I did this before. Haha, I got a shortcut this time, though. Oh, yes, that was worth it. Cool. Got a little energy cell there. 8 out of 15, so I got like half of them. It's not the best. Okay. I love triple jump. I'm so glad that I got that early. It's helped tremendously. Okay, so now I could go and explore other stuff, but I kind of want to just go up there. That seems like more fun. So I think I'm going to go up there. I'm going to go this way. I'm going to get that thing. I'm going to go up there. I don't think I'm going to go get that thing. That seems like too much work. Yeah, that's my plan. Yeah, the enemies are just... Ow. I did not know I was that low on health. Well, we're going back down there and we're getting that shit. Bye. It'll go quicker. It always goes quicker the second time. Probably could have made it. Ooh, I could have. You could make all of them at once. Ow. Come here. There we go. Oh, I need to fill out part of my map. I just gotta. I can't leave this part in the dark. It's gonna bug me. I've been slowly making my way through another Metroidvania game called Axiom Verge, which is really good. I think I mentioned it before on the stream. It's really good, but like, since I'm not playing it on a stream or a video or anything, there's like this pressure that I'm giving myself to like collect everything. So I'm making through my way through it really slowly. Saved, no worries. I was right here. Ow. Shit. Oh. Bye-bye. Is this it? No, I gotta go up even more. That's fine. Ocarina of Time is such a great game. Any special things you're doing for October?
You know, I don't really, like, get that into Halloween. Like, I understand that a lot of other people do. I'm just not really one of them. So I don't normally... Wait, how do I... Well, I lost, like, almost all my health there. How am I supposed to break this thing open? Oh, well. Well, that said, one year I did shave my head, wear glasses, shave my beard. It's the only time I've shaved my beard in, like, the past 7 or 8 years. And I came to work as Walter White for a costume party that I didn't win because some other guy put on, like, an orange vest and a baseball cap and brought a skateboard to work without any wheels, called it a hoverboard, and won as Marty McFly from Back to the Future. So, you know, clearly he should have been the winner of the costume party. I'm not still bitter about it. I was also in character, so I was, like, coughing all the time and stuff. Not, like, when we were working, but, you know, we were just, like, hanging out, getting coffee or, you know, something like that. And I remember when I came to work, I rode up in the elevator with, like, my boss's boss. And it was a silent elevator ride because I came to work with a little duffel bag that I put all these, like, blue rock candies in as my meth bag. And I had it partially open. And he didn't say anything the whole time. And then we got up because I came to work early that day. And he came over to my desk with this other guy. He was like, "Oh, today's the costume party." And I was like, "Yeah." I was like, "What the fuck did you think was happening?" He was a weird dude, though. He was a weird guy. But then for the next year, I was going to come as Patrick Bateman. Like, I don't normally get up for Halloween. I don't normally dress up. But when I do, I go all out. And so I was like, well, I'm definitely going to win this year. So I got the raincoat. I got, like, this plastic axe. I was going to slick my hair back. I got Patrick Bateman business cards from American Psycho. I don't know if I said that. And I had, like, the whole getup. And I decided that I was going to come into work. I was going to go straight to my desk. And I was going to play Hip to Be Square. I was going to blast it from my laptop. And unfortunately, I didn't get to do that because I got laid off a month before. But that was my plan. And so now I've got a raincoat, a plastic axe, and Patrick Bateman business cards for nothing. I thought about, like, maybe I should do it for a video or something. I keep meaning to do it for a video. Sorry, we'll get back to the game. I keep meaning to, like, make a video where, like, I destroy a bad indie horror game. And I recreate the scene from where he takes an axe to Jared Leto and plays Hip to Be Squared. I keep meaning to do that, like, recreate that scene. Where, like, maybe when Timor 6 comes out or something, and just have, like, a little fake Timor 6 box in the chair. I haven't done it yet because it's a lot of work. Maybe I should just talk for the rest of the stream. What's the point? What's the point in playing this shit? Yeah, if I had gone in and done that whole get up, even when I was laid off, I would have gotten kicked out of the building, to be honest. You're not allowed in the building if you don't work there. It's like a big thing. It was at an advertising agency, and, like, client confidentiality was, like, a big deal. Because, like, we were working on stuff... Fucking hell. We were working on stuff like the new Samsung phones and, like, the iPhone and shit. I was doing so good, and then that happened. Ah. So yeah, so they don't let you in if you don't work there.
It was kind of a hoity-toity big boy job. Which, you know, I obviously prefer doing this. Okay, maybe I should... Like, that's obviously what I'm supposed to do, I just... Oh, I almost did it. I caught it with the parachute. I really want to get... I just want to get it out of principle at this point. What? What was that? That was weird. It's like I did it twice. Oh. Yeah, so those were basically my two ever costume ideas, because every costume idea that I've had for Halloween besides that has been incredibly lazy, thrown together at like the last minute, because I just generally don't really care. I mean, obviously I tried too hard there. Okay. Obviously, I like horror. I like, you know, scary games, scary movies, scary media, that type of thing, but... Why didn't I just do this? Wait, what? Did I get... I'll take it at this point. I'll fucking take it. This is... stupid. Excuse me? Now fuck this. I can't believe you guys are still here! Go fuck yourselves! You! He was the only one brave enough to follow me in there, huh? Ha, you hit your head on the freaking wall, dumb shit. Suck it, idiot. And good luck catching me, dumb shit. Ha! Not gonna follow me up here, are ya? So which way should I have gone? He missed me. You're not fast enough. You're not fast enough. Damn. Man, Sorrow's Past sucks! Increases damage. Feeling safe isn't a feeling that you can feel. Did you guys see the Lost in Vivo video that I did? Or just Lost in Vivo, period. That quote's at the beginning. Makes me so happy. Okay. How is there like a pit there? How far up are we? Is this like a weird bottomless pit there?
Ooh. Ooh. Guys. I found two keystones. Yeah, you better fucking run. Oh. I'm not upset. I'm not angry. I'm just disappointed. That's all. Such a grind to kill these things, because they just, if their fire rate was just a little slower. How do I break this? It's up here. Oh! Ow. Man, maybe I should get ultra defense and just live forever. Just want to say once again, thank you guys for showing up to the stream, by the way. I always think it's interesting, like 240,000 subscribers and like 100 people come to the stream. Very interesting. God! And like, I wonder if any of those people that are always like, John always plays bad games. Why, oh why, does he never play any good games? I wonder if they're here right here, because I don't think they are. I mean, I know it's midnight for Europeans, but like 40% of my audience is American. So it's still like, that's like 120,000 people. They're just like, nah. Ah. Fuck. No way, he's falling again? What? Did he just infinitely respawn, or? Yeah, fuck off. Man. So I gotta find like keystones and stuff here, right? Oh, I can't redirect those. I can't bash those. I know. People say it all the time. They're like, I didn't know you streamed. Or like, man, I got a comment the other day. What was it? It was like, it was last Thursday. Very interesting timing, I think. What was I was playing, oh no, I uploaded PewDiePie's Tuber Simulator, which is a very divisive video. And this guy, he's been a fan for a long time, so whatever. But he was just like, I dislike this video, because instead of, aw man, I'm missing one, but this is where the gate is, good to know. Like instead of playing some repugnant garbage like this, he could have been playing a good game, like Metroid, or like Metro 2033. And I'm just sitting there like, seriously? Because I freaking did upload
Metro 2033. I streamed the entire thing. How are you supposed to do this? Huh. I don't know how you're supposed to get that one. That's okay. Anyway, I just thought it was, I thought it was funny. Ow. Wow, that is a clusterfuck right there. I did lose a lot of subscribers during the YouTube purge. June 29th or something like that was the date. Yeah, actually, I'm still pretty sore about that, because, like, the, oh, what the? Hang on. Hold that thought, guys. I'm still pretty sore about that because, like, I've been on YouTube for 6 years, and my channel's never really had that much momentum behind it. You know, I'm obviously doing okay. But, like, I'm never gonna be, like, a huge YouTuber. It's just not in the stars for me. Which is fine. I guess, should we go straight to the gate?
I'll buy it at a high price.
Halcyon Blonde. I like that. Halcyon. It's a good word. It means idyllic. Thank you for subscribing. Anyway, but yeah, back to what I was saying. Before I lose my fucking train of thought like I always do. My channel had like a ton of momentum when the purge happened. Like, I was getting like 1,000 subscribers a day, which is... It's only happened like a couple times before, but I was getting it like for like a week. And then the purge happened and it just completely screwed it up. And I went from like 1,000 to like 200 within a couple weeks, which was frustrating. It was just the worst timing, just horrible timing. But you know, what can you do? Sorry, I've been trying to get that thought out for like 2 seconds. Thank you for the subscription. You get custom emotes. And there's a Discord server if you're interested. Yeah. I don't know. I really don't care much about the subscriber count, to be honest. What am I doing here? What am I doing here? What am I... What is this? Why is there like a void? I guess I'm dead. At least I saved. That's fine. Oh. I still want to go over here. Like, what's over here, you know? Can you freaking die already? Like, what upgrades do I need to get to kill those? Like, instantly. I need to get those. Okay. So what am I getting here? I should be getting a good upgrade. You'd think, right? The Purge was not a lousy movie. I liked The Purge. I liked all three Purge movies. I think the second one was the best. I mean, it's not supposed to be like a serious movie. It's... I feel like it has self-awareness to it. What are you... I guess I missed a step there. Oh, there's falling rocks. I didn't even see that. Ha! I got a map stone fragment. I'm about to get my ass kicked by this freaking bird.
Is that all that's up here? No, no, there's also a map stone. I'm just gonna stare at the wall for a little bit. I don't know, I thought the Purge movies were kinda campy. Like, if you see the second Purge, I think the first Purge does come across a little more serious. The second Purge is just ridiculous. I think it's fun. I think it's a fun movie. It's an interesting, like, what-if scenario taken to the extreme with, like, the most pessimistic view of humanity. I think it's cool. Now, I do recognize that, like... I mean, I'm not gonna sit here and be like, man, The Purge, those are good movies. But I will say that I liked them, you know? It's like one of those things.
Thank you.
Oh, hang on. KTBana432. Watch you since you had 20,000 subscribers. Numbers mean nothing to me. Well, thank you for that number. $10. Thank you very much. 20,000. Actually, it wasn't that long ago. Oh god, what's gonna happen when I unpause? I don't know what happened. No! It was worth it. Thank you for the donation. Yeah, 20,000 subscribers. That was... What rotten luck? What rotten luck? What was I even uploading back then? I wanna say, like... That was like Resident Evil 4 era. Like, maybe a little bit before that. That was pre-FNAF, I know that. Oh, hi, rat face scum. Find me one person who doesn't like The Lion King and I'll find you a liar. I know people who don't like The Lion King. I know, I think it's the greatest Disney movie of all time, personally, but... Like, I think Lion King is Disney at their peak, and I just... Like, for anyone to have a different opinion kind of blows my mind. Oh, come on. How'd I do it the first time? I did it the first time, like, pretty easily. How did... Damn it. Oh, come on, man. You just... Man, fuck this guy. God. I don't know. I don't understand how people can dislike... I know people who don't like Breaking Bad, and I think that's the greatest TV show ever. So... Guys, someone needs to talk me out of doing this, because I just need to move on, I think. Like, there's no reason to do this except for just, like, meaningless, like, I gotta have all the map stone-ism. I don't know. What? Why did that one come so late? I waited for it and it never came. Yeah, weird kind, I'm with you. I instantly dismiss anyone who doesn't like Breaking Bad. I instantly dismiss their taste in pretty much anything entertainment. I know it's wrong, but like...
Like, I had this friend. We're not really friends anymore, because, like, this is gonna sound petty, but he just, he had such, I'm not gonna say he had bad taste, but we had such different taste in entertainment that, and, like, he wouldn't just let it slide, is the thing. Like, he wanted to argue about it. Like, I remember one time, there we go. Remember one time we were arguing, we weren't arguing, he just kind of brought it up one time. Like, he didn't like metal music, which, you know, fine, whatever. I like metal, but, oh, here it is. Finally, jeez. What? That's a lot. I didn't know it was that much. Anyway, he didn't like metal. I like metal, whatever. I'm used to people saying that they don't like metal. I'm just used to it, to people being like, oh, all that screaming, you know. Ew, why is he so mad? You can't understand anything they say. Da 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 da. Same song and dance. Come on, just shoot at the thing. Come here. Can you? Okay, hang on. I gotta. Okay. Anyway. No, will you? There. What? Oh, I just. I'm just so used to, like, redirecting the things, I don't even... Anyway, I've been trying to say this for, like, 2 minutes now. And he was like, I don't like metal and all this stuff. He's like, why do you like it? And I was like, I just like it. It's, you know, it appeals to my, like, musician sensibilities. Because, like, I played guitar for a long time, and I still do occasionally. I don't really have time for it anymore, sadly. But, okay, right, it's right down here. You know, and I was like, and, you know. Sometimes I also like the lyrics and vocals as well, but for me it's more about the, like, instruments and stuff. And then he like, it's like he had this trump card prepared. He was like, find me one metal song. Oh, fuck. He was like, it's all just about anger. And I was like, no, it's not. It was like, okay, then find me one metal song about love. And I was just sitting there like, this is stupid. Like, there's plenty of metal songs about love. It's just, like, you're thinking, like, romance or something. I don't know. And, like, it doesn't really fit in, like, a death metal song. But there's plenty of metal songs about love, just not fucking gooey-ass romance. So, like, even if I said something like, you know, oh, this song by fucking Disturbed is about love for his child or something like that, they'd be like, that doesn't count. You know, it's dark and depressing. Anyway, so then he also didn't like Breaking Bad, and then I was like, all right. But, like, he made it known that he didn't like Breaking Bad. And that's what made me angry. Like, if you don't like Breaking Bad, that's fine. But, like, you don't have to, like, come up to me and be like, hey, so I don't like Breaking Bad. Okay. Well, I do, so. What the fuck is happening? Sorry, guys. I mean, there were obviously other reasons than that. But, like, it did lead to a lot of, like, annoying conflict and resentment. Because, like, we couldn't watch movies together or anything. Because he'd just be like, we just had such opposite tastes and stuff. Holy shit. I can go up there and get that, probably. Hell, I'll go get that. Ow. Wow, that sucks. Ow. Oh. How are you supposed to do this? Man, never mind. Die. Impromptu leapfrog. Stop being a troublemaker. Yeah. I don't like contrarians. I don't know if that's clear. I've known a lot of contrarians throughout my life, so I kind of know to spot one, like, immediately. How the fuck am I supposed to get in there? Is it a new ability I'm gonna get? It's gotta be, right? There's a new ability up there. I guess I just need to go get it. Shit. Is it gonna be like, ooh, you can break through these things now? Because I want that energy cell, or whatever it is. What is Robot College? It's my Twitch team. Bunch of friends. Yeah, so we like support each other. I've recorded YouTube videos with a lot of them before, so we're all on Twitch together. Did you see how much health that took off? Damn. What? All right, that's it. You're dying. You're dying. Holy shit. Please die. Thanks. So what's over here? Oh. So I bet that's a keystone door up there. Well, let's get it. Let's do it. What? All right. So what'd I do that for? I found an energy cell. Okay, so I've got 9. So what's this for? Do I need to take it with me? Oh, come here. I didn't mean it. You're like, do I need this with me? Stop that. Alright, I'll play along, sure. Oh, I needed to block this. That would have been unfortunate to come all this way and... Yeah, a contrarian... It's not a hipster, because... A hipster is just like, I know about media that you do not know about. That's what a hipster is. A contrarian is like, the media that you know about is not as good as the media I know about. Or the stuff that everyone else thinks is popular, I think sucks because I'm more insightful than they are, etc.
So it's a little bit different. A contrarian's more of a dick about things. Because I know a lot of... I mean, I went to college in, like, a hipster town. And, like, I did get introduced to some cool music via hipsters. And, you know, as long as they didn't, like, bash my taste, then we were good. What the fuck is happening over here? This is... I don't like this. How do you... Oh, you put it on the... I'm an idiot. I was thinking you put it through the thing. No, 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 no. Come here, come here, come here. Okay, listen. There, you got it? Alright. We good? Good. Please freaking die. I think, okay, you want to know how you can tell in the gaming community who's a contrarian? Just ask them what they think about The Last of Us. That's all you gotta do. That's all you gotta do. If they're like, oh, I hate The Last of Us, what a shit game! They know that they're, you know, that they're a fucking contrarian. I mean, they can be like, oh, The Last of Us wasn't for me. Like, you're allowed not to like The Last of Us, obviously. Okay, good, now I can move this. But... I think there's a limit. Then again, opinions, everybody's got them, right? I've said this before, but I do think there is such thing as a bad opinion. Just because, like, you can have opinions about things, but... They can also be bad ones. What did I get hurt by? I got hurt by... What did I get hurt by? Oh, there are spikes under the platform. What? Okay. I'm about to get hit by a spike. I know that. Yeah. Oh, this is mean. This whole area is fucking mean. How are you back to life? I guess it doesn't matter. We're moving on. He's like a troll in the comments. Just don't give him attention. Okay, so I gotta go around and get the wind again to go up. Oh my freaking god. What is this, like an 8 keystone? 7 keystone? God. Oh my god. Oh my freaking god. Ow! It was too good to be true if I could make it out without hitting one of those. Shit! Shit! Yahtzee disliked The Last of Us, but Yahtzee dislikes every game. Even games that he likes, he dislikes. I mean, zero punctuation, like, Yahtzee and zero punctuation is more of a character than anything. In my opinion. I mean, like, I think that, obviously I don't know the guy or anything. I think he takes the piss a lot of times too.
Like, he's just kind of making jokes about these games just to make jokes about them. Like, he's just making fun of things. Doesn't mean that he hates whatever he's making fun of. I mean, if you read his, like, oh, fuck. I'm so glad I saved. I mean, he called, I think Undertale was his 2015 game of the year. And he had some negative things to say about it, too. I mean, he has negative things to say about every game, basically. Oh my god. I'll be glad when we're done with this segment. John got himself into quite the prickly situation. Yeah, that was some boss parachuting until the thing happened. Woo! No! Okay, so this time I know though. Ha! How many keystones do I have? Like 7? I've got a lot by now. This only takes 4. Wait, did I use my keystones earlier? Oh, I guess I did. Oh, I like charging it up. I should really do that more often. Okay, so we got a new skill. Oh, new skill. Last one. The spirit, another sacrifice for Nebel. Nier flew through the air, she soared through the sky. Her world knew no bounds until the forest turned blind. Here we go. What am I getting? Charge jump. To use this ability, hold left trigger until fully charged, then press A to leap extra high into the air. Oh, it's like a Dragon Ball Z move. And you can bash him open. That's what I've been waiting for. Yep, we've got all of them now. Cool. Wait, what? Oh, you gotta do it. Okay, I gotcha. This makes sense. I can go back and get that now if I want. Oh, it's way back there, though. It's like way back there. Fuck that. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing it. God. All right. Hang on. I want to see if you could do it with double jump. That's why I didn't triple jump there. I was like, what if you didn't have triple jump here? I guess you'd... That is really cool. Achievement unlocked, deadly dodge.
don't know. Fuck, we can't take back my Steam achievement, my friend. There we go. Learn my lesson. Whew. Can we have a GIF of that? Of the crying face? Well, so you're saying you want to see me cry, huh? Okay, so. Yeah. Oh God. Okay. Wait. So there's a. Okay, I got this. That's what I wanted to do. I wanted to do that. Oh, shoot me, spider. Oh, so close. Ow. Eat it. Oh, so sad. Fuck you. Okay. Can I not get that thing? What? I'm gonna have to revisit that. We're gonna get back down there and I'm gonna look at what happened. Yeah, I say GIF. What? I'm mad about this right now. Yeah, go fuck. Fuck off. Go fuck. I was gonna say go fuck yourself, but I say that too often, so then mid-sentence I changed it to fuck off. Yeah, go fuck. Go fuck. Yeah, eat it. Okay, so. I died here? Okay, so I gotta go down a little bit more? My God, this is obnoxious. Oh, you can. I haven't been aiming it at all. That explains it. I thought it was auto. And that's why. That's not a spike. That's like a piece of quartz or some shit. Okay, so. Sorry. I was trying to aim it. So then you could do this. Oh, that's actually pretty sweet. Yeah, it's pretty cool, actually. What?
Watch out for the lasers.
Mega Man 2, eat your heart out. Okay, hang on. Okay. I want this.
Thank you. Well,
this game's not bad looking, you know? Yeah, GIF is an acronym. Yeah, what is it? Oh, thank you. I'm gonna get some water, actually. Oh, thank you. I'll be right back, guys. Give me, like, a minute. I'm gonna get some water. Thirsty.
Hello.
Girlfriend just got home from work, so she made me a grilled cheese. I think she might sit in on the stream for a little bit. So, anyway. And I got a LaCroix water, apricot, one of the best flavors. If you're looking to get into some sparkling water, highly recommend LaCroix. Not sponsored by them, I wish. Coconut is probably the best flavor. I don't like coconut, but it's really good. Apricot's also really good. And passion fruit, those are probably my three favorites. Anyway, okay, so we made it through this freaking hellhole.
Thank you.
Leapfrog, thank you for the donation. Absolutely loving these chill Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday streams. You help me face my mornings. Face your mornings, Leapfrog. Face your fears. Believe in yourself. Yeah, I like them too. I like them getting to play these games that I've been missing out on. No wonder Kuro is avoiding this place. The Sunstone still radiates the light that she fears. Well, let's take it away. Achievement unlocked, top of the world. You found the Sunstone. Using this legendary rune, you can gain entrance to Mount Horu. Hey, seltzer water addiction is much better than soda addiction. Sorry, I'll shut up. Gumo found a place to belong. With the Sunstone, we can now pass through Mount Horu's gates. But do you feel the shaking, the rumbling in the earth? Mount Horu is close to spewing fire. There's no time to lose. What, I gotta go to Mount Horu now? What? That's a long way! Damn it! This is like their last chance to explore the whole entire freaking world. I give up. What if you got to this point in the journey and you just gave up? You're just done. No more. I don't want to do this. You're about to eat some pho? Alright, see you later, Halcyon Blonde. Thank you for subscribing tonight. Yeah. This wasn't developed by a Japanese studio. I don't think. No, this was, I don't know what nationality they were. I know it was in English, so I don't think it was Japanese. Maybe it was, I don't know. Wait, I didn't check over here. Oh, you just fall off. All right, let's go back down. Is there anything I need to stop and get along the way? Yeah, we can try. Oh, what? I'm so mad. Oh, that makes me upset. So fresh, so clean. Now we'll go down again. Oh, fuck this guy.
Ooh, I'm a frog.
I'm about to get shot. What the? I hate this. Okay, we should go over there. No, there's spikes. Ah, not this one, it's the next one. Are you freaking kidding me? Come here. No, finish what you started, bud. Finish what you started. Yes, I want this. Life cell, okay. So now I have 9 life and... It says I found 7. Oh, because I started with 3. I want to see John play Kingdom Hearts. So I'm about to say something. Huh. Yeah. What was that look for?
What are you about to say?
About to say what? Hey, everybody. This is Kimmy.
Hi. I promise I'm real. I promise I'm real.
Hey, do you want some headphones?
I would love some headphones.
Oh, she hasn't seen any of this game yet.
Ooh, it's pretty.
It is. So this you're coming in at like near the end.
Oh, that's sad. Do you mind if I sit really close to you? Is that too close?
That's good.
Okay.
This is really comfortable.
What were you about to say about Kingdom Hearts? I really want to know what you have to say about Kingdom Hearts, that beautiful, fun game that I treasured highly in high school.
It's really good.
You love it?
Yep.
Is it your favorite game?
It's my favorite game. That's what I was going to say.
See, we were made for each
other. I was leaning in real close to say that.
Yes. I believe you wholeheartedly.
Yep, I figured.
That was kind of like Stitch from Lilo and Stitch.
It does kind of look like Stitch.
But prettier. More graceful.
Yeah. Oh. I got fixed up. I thought I was going that way. So I'm trying to get... There's like some secrets over there I wanted to get.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, this is
the
map.
Well, you gotta go that way.
Hey, check it out. Watch. This is the top. I've explored all this.
Wow.
And all this. And this. And that. And that. And this.
This.
And this. And this.
Wow.
And that.
Wow.
And that. I haven't done this part yet.
How did you even get to that? Oh.
There's like a little tree, and then you climb up the tree.
Oh.
It was actually, like, crazy. Look at this. Look at that.
That's amazing.
It is pretty amazing.
It is really pretty, though.
Amazed by me. Be amazed.
I am amazed. Oh, look, you're pretending like you're having a great time. That's good. People like it when you
I am pretending.
Yeah.
This is so much fun.
Can I? Oh, no. I was going to put it behind you. This cord is very difficult. If I put it behind you, though, I feel like that would be less comfortable for you.
There. That's good.
Okay. Oh! Problem solvers. All right.
Good job.
Thanks. Sorry. I'm trying not to throw off the mojo.
Well, I'm doing pretty badly.
Oh, no.
I'm not... Not pointing any fingers or anything, but...
Who would you be pointing fingers at?
No one. Hang on, no, this spider's... Okay, so... I have to get him to do these, like, projectiles a certain way.
Projectile a certain way.
That is what I said.
I know. It's just funny. He's not projecting correctly. Oh, that's cool. It's like Peggle.
It's like what?
It's like Peggle.
What's Peggle?
You know what Peggle is.
No, what is it?
Oh, did you succeed?
Yes.
Oh, good. Oh, there's another one.
Is this what you're supposed to do? If that's not what you're supposed to do, then I'm really upset right now.
I feel like you just projectiled very forcefully into that wall. Come on, little Stitch.
So this is the latest skill that I picked up.
Projectiling.
And I thought, no, it's not projectiling.
You
said
said projectiling like four times.
I said it once, and you were very forcefully into the wall. It was great. Yeah, God, these lights are.
I guess that's not what I'm supposed to do here. Well, now I feel like an idiot.
You shouldn't feel like an idiot. You're so close.
Yeah, but like, there's no way to get past this wall. Aww. I thought I knew.
I wish that you could like go on that little trail there.
Apparently, I have to hit the lever.
Duh. Even I saw that.
There's a log blocking your passage. Yeah, I tried using Sane earlier. So there's a lever? I have not seen a lever. Aha. So there's a lever? Do you see a lever?
I do not see a lever.
There's a lever for that.
No one helping.
Is there a lever like elsewhere? Like it's somewhere else?
Are you holding yourself back right now in my presence?
I don't know. I don't think so.
I hope not.
Yeah,
I know this kind of looks like it could be, but.
No, apparently there's some lever that you pull that moves this out of the way. It's not there. You had to look around for it. Well, then fuck that.
There was a lever by those owls.
The owls? Yes.
That is what Taylor 31415 said.
By the owls.
Yeah.
Everyone keeps saying that I've been, like, killing owls, and I... Great.
But we're not supposed to kill it.
No, I don't know what the owls are, I guess. Where are the owls?
Ah,
I'm fine.
Oh, look at the little toad! Look at the
little... You know what? I'm gonna say fuck this. I don't wanna get that thing.
But you were so adamant about it.
Well, that's because I thought I could projectile. And get it.
You should project. Oh, that was a big projectile. Bye.
What? What does that even mean when you're saying it?
Now the action of projecting your item. You're not projecting an idea or light, but a physical. I guess like it's kind of physical. Yeah. I'll stop.
I don't even know what. I don't know what you're talking about. You mean using my ability?
To move yourself from one location to the other in a very quick movement, like in the...
I'm gonna call that projectiling from now on. Anytime I jump in a game...
It's projecting. Like, you project, like...
I know.
But projectiling is much
more... I need
more...
to stop dying. This is embarrassing. It's like they say in the comments, why don't you just stop dying?
You should try that. It might help.
I hate this fucking frog.
Oh, that's so cute. Look at that.
No, he's not cute. He's an asshole, and he's dead. He's a dead asshole now.
It was so sad when he was a pile of ashes.
Was it? Was it better?
Now I understand why Bowling Otter have two separate cameras.
Yes.
It makes much more sense now.
Okay, I'm done with this. I'm done with this shit. Ah!
Maybe that's now. Maybe the lever's over here.
No, it's not. I'm gonna. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Oh,
Bowling
Meets Evil. Yes, it is my first time sitting in officially.
Oh.
You usually see my hand bringing food to John.
Yeah.
Which is fine. I'm not upset about that.
She gets mad about it. She hits me.
I don't hit him, by the way. I don't.
She doesn't. That was a tasteless joke. Sorry. Let's see. Ooh. I can get this one. See, this is how it should be.
There you go.
That's how it should be.
Good job.
No hidden levers, just...
Good job. No levers by secret owls that you don't know about.
This fucking frog. What is his problem? I swear. You know what? I'm very tense right now.
He's shrugging your shoulder, doesn't help him.
No. Or are you laughing at the sound effect?
Yes, at the bird, like, running into the wall. Oh, no, not the wall.
Swear to God, this frog. Okay, hang on.
You can do it!
Got a projectile onto this wall.
So great.
Okay, you know what? Oh, he's so close.
Oh, you did it!
He's fucking dead.
Yeah, he's fucking dead.
All right, so I gotta go down here, through there, and then up.
Yeah, could you sit over here? Come here.
Here, bring Belle up.
Okay.
Belle can be on the stream, too. Oh, sorry, I didn't know you were over so far. Sinnoh, thanks for the host. Oh, it's an auto host. You can set up Twitch to auto host. Oh, hello. Belle is a little stream star.
Yes, it is.
Killer stream star.
Be a little home star.
Oh, she does not like being held like that.
No, she doesn't.
She's like, I'm gonna kill you guys in your sleep.
Probably.
This is the last straw. Oh, look at all the belly emotes.
Oh, the little bell. Oh, so sweet. The dog.
Oh, Sinnoh's actually here. It wasn't an auto host.
Oh, hey, Sinnoh. I've never met Sinnoh.
You'll get to meet him. He's coming to PAX South.
Yeah, PAX South. Yeah. Texas style, which means he'll just sweat a lot, even in January.
Yeah, it'll be great.
Just kidding. It might
Where
be
am I going?
Nice. I don't know. You're going down.
Yeah. No, that's good.
Very, very down. Ah!
These fucking frogs. I swear to God. Okay, I'm gonna save there. I'm sorry, I hate the frogs.
She
just doesn't like being held, being on camera with the lights on.
Someone said bring back the dog. Still here. He's still here.
It's nice to meet the family.
Oh, the little criticals.
It is. It is the family, isn't it?
It is. Our little family unit.
Belle is
all
looking
here.
At me like, please, make her release me. Oh, did we get another host? I must have missed it if we did.
How would you know?
It would have popped up on there, but
oh,
I don't
there?
Have a sound effect for it still.
Oh no! Ooh.
Do you gotta leave?
Not yet. Lindsay says she's gonna be late too, so we're all just gonna be late.
Cool. Those are the owls. I keep calling them just birds, and so I just don't think of them as owls, I guess.
I'm assuming these are not the owls that were supposed to know before.
Those aren't the owls. They are a owls. So guys, I'm going to skip all this stuff. I think I've actually got everything here, except for that, which I can't go back and get. I could go down there and get that stuff, I think. But I think I might just go straight there. So I think, I think I'm gonna do that. Fuck these owls. The owls and the frogs. I'm done with them.
Looks like Belle's just staring at you.
Hi, Gab.
Hey,
Gab's here too.
Oh, hey, Gab. Are you coming in January as well to PAX South?
I don't know if she is. You're invited, obviously.
You should. It'd be
fun. Everyone's gonna be there.
Any of the peoples are invited.
Are you okay?
She loves you. She's real schmacky. She just ate all my nose kisses.
I'll buy it at a high price.
That's from Resident Evil 4.
Oh,
that's my sub notification. Jerrica, thank you for subscribing.
It
pops up.
Yeah, that's really cool.
That way I know, so I can tear myself away from, you know, and look over.
For a second, I was like, there's a weird man's voice in my head.
Gab's not coming.
Oh, come on.
Well, she does live in Japan.
Oh,
so.
Well, okay. Touche. Fine.
It's a little more expensive than just driving down the road for us.
Touche. I don't think I'd leave Japan for Texas either.
I haven't been here. You what?
I mean, I'm from here, so that's a little different. But if I wasn't from here, I'd be like, fuck that shit.
Oh, that was so easy. I couldn't get here earlier. This is someplace I was way earlier, and I just couldn't get over here. But
oh, look at you succeeding.
Belle looks at John with such love. It is love, sort of. I think it's half love, half contempt. She let me move the camera up towards her earlier.
Whoa!
I know.
Oh, she's growing as an individual.
Yeah, she let me do it. Like, she waited a couple seconds before running out of the room in terrified angst.
Aw, poor baby.
Look at her paws. That's like my favorite thing about her. Look, she's so proper. She's always resting her paws like that. It's very cute.
Sometimes she even crosses them.
Yeah.
But not right now.
No, sometimes she crosses them like a proper lady.
She is a very proper lady.
Yes, she is.
What a beautiful proper lady.
Ah, I love just tearing through these stupid enemies with my newfound power.
Belle needs anxiety medicine. Oh. I don't want to drug up our sweet little puppy. She actually looks more worried than she really is.
I got up.
I like to think.
Fucking owl. Die. Oh, I found an ability cell. So check it out. You get upgrades.
Oh, that's pretty.
I'm gonna get
the ability tree. Look, Barry's got an ability tree.
I'm gonna get ultra bashed. Increases damage.
You don't even know
what it does. What do you mean
the
you
ultra
would?
Bash? I don't know what the ultra bash does.
Yeah, what does the ultra bash do?
It bashes in an ultra fashion. What is what it do?
Don't make Belle lecture me.
I like how she has this one paw like all stretched out.
It's like she's reaching for me.
Let me go.
I'll never let you go, Jack. We should have Belle guest on every stream. And just
it would make
her life miserable. So I would feel kinda bad about that. But I've had like 100 viewers for the entire stream. Now there's 150. I think it's because of Belle.
Probably.
Yeah.
I mean,
not because of the hosts or anything. It's because of Belle.
You bring Belle, and they love that.
Can I go in here? Can I get some? Oh, whoa!
What?
Another ability cell.
You found another secret lever.
It's not. No, and I'm not projectiling either.
Is Mr. K around?
Mr. K?
The Craver himself.
I don't know who you're talking about. Oh. Hang on a sec. What's down here?
She's part
chihuahua. How'd I miss this?
I don't know!
There's so many, like, cells I'm just picking up now. It's great.
Stop,
Stop pushing me.
She just raised it against you.
No, she's pushing.
Oh,
she's like,
pushing?
She's pushing.
She wants you to go over there. I'm just kidding. We think she's part Chihuahua, Dachshund, maybe Miniature Pinscher.
Yeah, we think she's a chippin', as they say. A Chihuahua, Miniature Pinscher.
A chippin' bell. Are you a chippin' bell?
Don't be chippin'. She's scratching me.
I'm sorry.
No, it's fine.
I just hold her like this.
Oh, she hates that. Oh, you can't complain too much. You're bored for most of the day.
That's right. See how we're displaying you for all to see? Don't you love it?
I think she secretly likes being the star of the show. That's what I think.
I think she does too.
Oh, fuck this. That's what Bell said too. Ow! Wait, is this clean water? Oh, it is.
So you can't swim in dirty water?
Well, not like polluted water.
Oh, that's sad.
But like, have I gone down here? I haven't. Oh, shit.
That looks like a thing.
It's this shit again. I gotta find a lever for it.
Where's the other lever? Alright, I should probably go. I probably annoyed you enough.
Okay.
I love you.
I'll
Bye,
see you
everyone.
Later.
It was fun.
My girlfriend exists. I'm not gay.
I am real. He's not gay. You're very straight.
Thank you.
Straight.
Thank you.
I love you.
Love you too.
May I love your dog. My sweet girl. Alright, oh.
Oh, sorry. This is a mess.
It is a mess. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna just hand this over to you like this. Like I'm
hugging
you.
Here, just give me.
Okay.
Just give me.
Alright, bye everyone.
Wow, how did this happen? Hang on. No, I got it.
Oh, okay, sorry.
I got it.
I thought that was the other one. Alright. Bye! Nice to meet you, Tom!
Aw, everyone likes you.
Aw, guys. Tell them I'll see you later.
Alright. She says she'll see y'all later. Bye, I'll see you after the stream. Okay. We're meeting up with friends. Why are you saying Craven is gonna be disappointed? Craven's met Kimmy like 8 times. Okay, what am I doing here? I guess I'm supposed to come in it from the bottom. There's a life cell up there. How do I get the life cell? I want the life cell. How do I get it? I gotta like go up there first. How are you supposed? All right, hang on. We're taking a little detour right now. Yes, straight guys can't be friends with gay guys unless they are also gay. That's very true. Okay, you know what? I can go under the water. Fuck you. Try and get me now, idiot. So many freaking spiders. Okay, so like, it was up there. How do you get up there? Okay, I'll try it again. Oh, these die really easily though, so that's the trade-off. Oh!
Oh! But like, how do I get up there? Oh wait, no, I should have kept the spider alive. Cause then I could have used the projectile. Will it come back? Damn. Yeah, I could have used that to bounce up. Oh well, we'll go down here for now. Yeah. Yeah, I figured it out. Too late. See, when you guys were saying about the lever by the owls early, I didn't know that you meant like that kind of lever, this kind of lever. I thought you meant like one that you pull. So I was looking for the wrong one. There better be something here worth my time, yeah, and there is! Life cell. Man, I'm just finding them all. It's great. Hang on. Oh yes, I'll take that. Oh, there's all sorts of cool shit here. I got 3 ability points. Let's see, so I can get this one too. Remember when I was like, I think I'll just go straight there, guys. I don't think I'll get all this extra stuff. Dude, I'm getting ultra defense. Achievement unlocked, soul master. Ultra defense. So now I'm like Ori tank. Leapfrog, what am I gonna do with you? Demod you? What should I do? Let's see. So I'm supposed to go up there. I could go there first. Let's see if I can use the, no. Let's see if I can use the spire projectiles too. Like there's a few places that I've missed, but I feel pretty good about kind of moving on after this, because I did all this. Yeah, let's go. I'm about to freaking lose it. I was trying to get out of there without getting hit, and it just wasn't happening. Wow, every hit only takes half of a thing. Oh, I almost did it. Ha 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 ha! Yes! 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 So I have 12 life cells.
Cool. 12 out of 15? Hi, Skeelin. Yeah, I'm playing this game. Been playing since Monday. Every Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, I play a different game from now on. That's kind of the new schedule. So I don't know. How am I supposed to go further up? I guess I gotta go on the other side. Oh, I don't know if I was supposed to do that. Shit. Cool. And then... man, fuck this thing. I got an achievement, Deadly Detonation. Man, I'm just finding all these things. Great. So you're gonna stream until you finish? No, I gotta go in about half an hour, so I guess we're not gonna finish tonight. Me. I was hoping we could finish tonight, because it's about an 8 hour game. But I've been like going out of my way for all this stuff. Okay, I'm gonna go over there next. So yeah, we're not gonna finish it tonight, guys, I don't think. Oh. Oh, I missed it. It keeps happening. Okay, here we go. This is what I want. Oh, there's a lever for this. Where's the lever? There's a lever somewhere. Is it in here? Still hunting the light, blinded by hate. That was cool. That's kind of cool. It was just like a random little sequence they threw in there. So I haven't been over here. What the? I'm so mad. Show it again. It's hidden in one of those tree trunks to your left. Ooh, thanks for the tip. Aha! Thought you could hide from me, but I was too smart. I mean, thanks, chat. Taking the credit for chat, sorry. Stop hitting yourself. What am I looking at here? Okay. That was worth it, I guess. Yeah, sure.
Now what?
I guess it doesn't really matter, though. Ooh! Let's see, do I wanna... I guess I could go in there, get that, or I could go up there. Well, really, I gotta go that way, but I guess I could take the long way around and just pick up a few extras. I could go all the way there if I don't wanna do that, though. Eh, what the hell? What the hell? I'll do it. Here goes. Here goes, guys. I'm gonna save this time, because... Okay, hang on. Whew. Well, that's it. It's a really risky place to go just for that. Whatever, man. Oh, here we go. Man, this stuff is really easy to get now. Whereas, like, earlier in the game, I was like, how am I gonna get that? Are there any plans for an updated subscriber goal? Yeah, the next one's 500, actually. I gotta fill out the emotes that I have right now. I should probably just take the goal off completely, because, like, I mean, it's... Ooh! Like, it's great to have more subscribers, of course. But, like... The point of the goals is to get more emote slots, and I have yet to fill the ones I already have, so I feel kind of bad being like, all right, next one's 500, you know? Let's see, what can I pick up now? I can get life efficiency. Life pickups will restore twice as much life, or increase the strength, which I'm gonna do. Okay, so now I gotta go into that little area. Here we go. So I guess, did I never go in here? Pick that up. Huh. Cool, I got another ability cell. Oh, look at this secret! Big freaking deal! Oh well, actually now I can go get this thing. Remember this? We started the stream here yesterday. That was after the big water thing had happened. That atrocity, that was a lot of fun. Oh, Sinnoh, thanks for the host. Okay, so I'm underwater now. Oh yeah, I got this before. Yeah, I could. Okay, no, I gotta do the little jumpy thing here. Hang on. So I've gone up there. I've gone up there and found everything. I need to go up there. Good freaking luck with this. I wasn't supposed to do things that way, but I did. Ooh, look at me taking shortcuts. Oh, yes. I got another set of ability points. Let's see. Ultra Stomp? Rapid Flame. I'm getting that next. This is great. This is great. Yeah, the auto-hosting things is a little weird sometimes. I've noticed that the auto-host sometimes happens a little fast for my taste. Like, I'll unhost someone because I'll be like, Gary for the stream, which I know it automatically unhosts them when I start the stream anyway, but... Anyway, I'll unhost them, and then it'll wait like... Oh. Oh. It'll wait like a second, and then it'll be like, and rehosted! So it moves a little fast, in my opinion. Okay. You're kind of the worst, dude. Have a nice life. See ya. Ow. Look at me getting all cocky and then hitting the thorns. Okay, so we're done with this area. Although I think I can go up there. I don't know how. How'd we even... There's nothing here, though. Okay. Well. Yeah, there's nothing here. There's nothing here for us. Okay, so next, I'm gonna go back up the secret way, I guess. Down through there, and then we're gonna go through here. Yeah, it's gonna be great. You need to get... the hell out of my way, thanks. Yeah, I'll take a look at my auto host settings again, see if I can fix that. But yeah, auto host is great. I'm glad that most of us are using it in Robot College. Definitely does. Help out. I mean, it just, the hosting took me from like 100 to like 150 just now. That was really cool to see. Ooh. Ow. Get out of my face. Those things are freaking obnoxious, man. Okay, so here. There's something to be had here. Yes, there's a life cell. I want it. Okay. I like how it's like... You've explored 99% of Thornfelt Swamp. Like, okay, well what's the last 1%? Where is it? I mean, is it... I don't know. Please die. Should I even investigate the rest of this? Or should I just head back? I guess it's the same thing at this point. Right? Yeah, it's the same thing. Yeah, see you later. This is a significantly easier time than going the other way. It was right there, John? What was right there? Right there? Did I not go there earlier? I mean, if I'm here, I might as well try. It's not really showing me, like, what I have explored and what I haven't in this part of the map, though. It's all just kind of... It acts like... Oh, no, it's right there. There it is. There's the 1%. I'm gonna die. It's gonna take me a while to die. Wow, it takes you a while to die. It's almost like not worth it. Okay, so what if I did this? Oh, come on. I just got lazy and I wanted to die, that's all. That happened there. Which, that happens fairly regularly. Okay, so... Hang on. Oh! That's pretty sweet, got 100%. Alright, time to go down. Bye-bye. What the? Get out of my face with that. Okay, so what have I not explored here? I guess I haven't explored near the top right here. Ooh. There's nothing else here, so...
Yeah, this game's awesome.
The 1%, we found them! Yep. Oh, I can go on the ability tree again. Rapid flame, I'm going for it. I'm going all offense. Like, this is fine, I guess, but...
I'll buy it.
This is like...
High price.
Well, here's where they are on the map, but... Thank you for subscribing, Cosmos Lanehart. Appreciate it. You get custom emotes. Yes, this is where we go. Good. Custom emotes and access to the Discord server if you're interested in that. I remember going down this place and somebody was like, somebody told me that I wouldn't be able to go here until way later. I didn't know what they meant at the end of the game. Wow. Okay, so. Oh, it's just that easy. It's just that easy. I have 11 out of 12 life cells. Amazing. Where do you think the last one is? Probably over here somewhere. Probably like right here. That's probably where it is. Nuker Ori best build. I know that there were Ori builds. That's kind of funny. Ooh. So there's a green dude, huh? Come here, man. Ooh. No. Come back up. I'll go get your energy and then I'll come back. Thanks. Now come here, man. I need you for something. Suck it. Damn it. Need to get my aim a little bit better.
Okay.
Come on. Higher trajectory, still kind of missed. I'm getting kind of like unlimited energy out of this, which is nice. It is nice just getting energy. I mean, it's not a whole lot of energy, but it's serviceable, as they say. Come here. Okay. Cool. Is that like all the way? Huh. Oh, it's like up here, I think. How much of this is 77%? Oh, wow. Whoa, what the hell is that thing? Really? What is this thing? Take that, thanks. Holy shit. Okay, so oh no, I missed it. I need to get that. What? How did you not? He didn't go through. What the hell is that about? Let's save. I achievement unlocked safe and sound. I guess because I saved a lot. Thanks a lot. Making me feel bad. Give me an achievement for that. We're almost there. These guys are terrible. What does that mean? What the hell is that supposed to mean? Oh, brother. Okay, come here. Come back. Damn. Okay, cool. There we go. Wait, how do I get down there? Oh, I gotta go all the way around. Whoa! Ow! Ouch! Okay, yeah, that seems to be the best way to go. That is instant death! That is it. What the fuck? Thanks for the host, guys. Okay. So I think what I should really do is this number. That didn't really work out though. So like, no, what? All right.
Thank you.
Does that not break it? Am I not doing this right? I thought that that's how you broke this. Am I wrong? Oh, for crying out loud. Oh, I gotta get that guy. Damn it. Okay, hang on. First, let's scope out what's over here. This is it? That's all it's over here? Well, there's also a cave, so... Wow. That was terrible. Oh, okay, I gotcha. You gotta go around this. Nice. Cool. Oh, I haven't eaten my grilled cheese. I've been too busy. Aw, it's no longer warm. It's so good. Yeah, okay, I figured out how to break that tree branch, I think. Let's try it. I'm about to die. Nothing I could have done there. I mean, there is, but... New save point here. I gotta get that green guy up there. Okay, listen. I should have gotten out of the way. Oh! I thought you had to get green guy and then bash him into the... Never mind. Oh, I think I'm supposed to bash that. This polluted water? Sure is. Instant death! Okay, here goes. What? Dana? I thought I got on there. I climbed. Oh ho ho! I did not mean to do that. Okay. Okay, so. Oh, okay, good. So they're like, I thought I had to, like, I always just instinctively think I need to bash things.
Okay. Don't appreciate that. You know what? I don't have time for this. You know what? There we go. I swear to God. I'm so done. Just get me there. Just get me there, man. Darkness brought them to this forsaken place. 100% explore. That's what I like to see. Shit. Here we go. At the gates of Mount Horu, a tough decision was made. What's the tough decision? To go inside? The bell's source of warmth, all its glory has burned. Ori, if we entered this place, we might never return. Sure. Achievement unlocked. Into the fire. The element of warmth is close, but the mountain, I've never seen it this way. We have come so far, so much has been lost. You can't give up now, we must enter the fray. Shoot, man. I can't leave! No, I can't leave! I was about to say, like, well, we'll pick up here next stream, but I might go back and get some bonuses before we do. Damn it. That's okay. All right, guys. That's where I'm gonna leave it tonight. I know we're so close to the end. This is probably another hour, though. And I gotta meet some friends up for happy hour and stuff. So thank you guys for coming. We're gonna pick this up on Monday. Like I said, like, if it wasn't for me meeting those guys, I would just say like, fuck it, let's plow through it and finish it. But I do have to go, so. Yeah, we'll finish it on Monday. So thank you guys for coming. Hopefully you had a good time. I know I did. What if anyone is streaming? Gab streaming! So, let's see. Let's rate her. Since the stream's done. And, I'll host her as well. She's playing Clock Tower. Oh. Alright, guys. Well, thanks for coming. I'll see you guys on... No, I'll see you guys on Saturday for the Indie Horror Stream if you're into that. But we'll pick this back up on Monday. Bye!